Right, we are up and ready for FIFA, guys. In the winner's corner, we have Shin. Shadwin is in winner's bracket, and Malik is in loser's bracket. Mali is now having a seat. Between 2 and 7. Between 2 and 7, 1. Seven and one have to play now. No, sorry. 2-1, right? So 2 and 1 have to play. 5 and 6 have to play, and
whoever
win between 2 and 1
final,
going to the final. All right, so I was just doing the Call of Duty brackets. It was tough for me playing Call of Duty, 2-on-2 teams. I played with Cripple, and it's different from online. I mean, you have to coordinate with your teammate. We did okay, but it wasn't nice for us. Like,
Javier, you see Raymond or Omar around? Get him for me.
So we're ready to do the FIFA finals now. Just waiting for the announcer to announce it.
Yo. Yeah, let's go. Come to the center.
During the FIFA.
So we're ready to do the FIFA finals now. Just waiting for the announcer to announce it.
You really want to do this now, or you want to wait? You press for time?
No, we do not commit to it.
How? What? You played?
The man is doing games con.
You too? Too good. Yes. Yes. FIFA finals on now.
FIFA finals?
Yes.
Okay. All right. We're about to witness the FIFA finals. Final start 2016.
Shadwin versus Mali.
Shadwin is the defending champion, so let's hope Mali could give him a fight.
Shadwin.
Alright, Shadwin.
Versus Mali.
So the defending champion actually
made it to another finals.
Shadwin and Mali. to win one match, to be crowned the second champion, to be the two-time champion, and Mali needs to reset it, and then go again, in order to win. So let's get a good match.
Does it have an echo now? Does it have an echo now? Alright guys, we're ready to go. Remember that Mali is the guy with the glasses, he's in losers, and Chadwick is the guy with the blue shirt, goatee. He is the defending champion, and in winners, he has to lose twice for him not to regain his title, but all he needs is one win, and he is the defending champion. Yeah. And the match is about to begin. I mean, we're a footballing island, we're footballing islands. Caribbean plays football, we love football. It's the most played video game actually in the entire Caribbean. And here we go. Chadwick is playing with Bayern Munich, a very overpowered team, versus Barcelona, semi kind of powered team. Well, you know Barca likes to pass the ball, but I've played against Mali and he's just attack, attack, attack. Whereas Chadwick is more conservative, and it's a, oh my goodness gracious. How did he miss that? Almost a goal at the foot start. You know I support Barcelona, but Chadwick is a good kid, so I'm rooting for Chadwick to defend his title. And he almost scored to prove me right in that respect.
The technique as well as the vision to switch the play.
Bad pass there. Playing in your defense is not good. Try to get it out of there. Good pass. Patience. No patience there. You gotta hold your composure. Ooh, nice right tackle. Good through ball. Well, really did it with it. Oh, good. Nice, nice escape from pressure. Through ball. Oh, yes, I saw that coming. So far, one shot on target in the first 2 minutes. So that's sometimes very rare. But football is a funny sport, and especially the video game. Nice passage. Nice passage of play there. It's Robin. Robin is so overpowered in this game. Oh my gosh. Oh. Wow. The ball just escaped the player there from getting a tap in and scoring the first goal of the match. But good save by the keeper. Can I see that Apple, please? Saitam. See, like you get artwork from Animekon. Saitama. Look at that artwork, man. I'm not even sure if it's painted or something, but yeah. Back to the match, and Barcelona just had a shot on target. Ooh. Alright, let's see what Barca and Mali could conjure up. Passing on the wing to Mali, heavily guarded by two defenders. Passes it back, nice play. Oh, bad pass. Bayern Munich on the offense now. Nice passage of play. No, bad pass there. The finishing is just lacking in this game right now. Messi, you know he's a speedster. Oh my god, he's overtapping the ball. Messi is gone. He is gone. What will he do? Oh my god, he faked. Oh, good goal there. That's why Messi is the best player in the world, guys. When he gets the ball and he starts running and dribbles. Oh gosh. That's why I love Barcelona as a team, man. Good play by Mali. Putting the defending champion in a bit of trouble at the moment, but the match is still early. Let's see if he could recover from that. Nice passage of play. You're most vulnerable when you just scored. Oh my goodness! Wow! And straight away the defending champion answers with a goal of his own. Great passage of play. Good strike. Beats the keeper. two is right. And we have a draw again. Wow, wow. I didn't expect that so early that we have two goals in the space of like 10 minutes. So, wow. I wish I had so many Lucian football players that wanted to come, and they didn't get a chance to, you know, work and other stuff. But, you know, we're prepared now. So next year, we bring up a whole crew up here and we take this FIFA title and try to beat Chadwick. Or hopefully Chadwick will be the defending champion and we'll get some matches with him. Now, composure, Chadwick has a lot of composure now, just scoring the goal, relieving himself of a little stress. Quickly loses the ball but gets it back. Loses the ball again. Bad passing. Right, Mali's on the attack. Go, oh! Ref, give me a yellow card there. No yellow card, the referee has been lenient right now. What is he going to do with the ball? Going to take it short. I don't think Busquets should take this free kick, but it looks like Busquets is going to take this free kick, and it also was well cheap, but Messi is too short and he can't put the ball. Good corner there. Powder puff header straight into the keeper's hand. No pressure there. Now both players have been very cautious right now. Oh wow, a free kick given. That was a soft free kick. And now Messi has a chance to bury. Can he do it? And Messi with the free kick, and it's a good goal there. Oh, the defending champion is getting a run for his money. Wow, what a match so far, guys. Wow, 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 wow. Messi again, assist and now a goal, and putting the defending champion in a bit of pressure right now on the stroke of halftime. And there he goes again. Oh, easily broken up. Halftime, guys. Good first game. Remember, if Mali, who is playing with Barca, wins, then we'll have another match, because Chadwick hasn't lost the match yet, and he would have to lose twice to lose his title. All right, second half starts. Ooh, are they broken up there? Right, Bayern Munich the ball on the attack. Chadwick is trying to equalize. Ball comes back to him, breaks generously. Nice passing. Holds up the ball, looking for an opening. Gets it, passes, dribbles. Oh my God. All right, broken up. Ooh, taken again. Chadwick is trying to apply some pressure to try and see if Mali will crack and avoid get an opening on him. Good tackle there. This player looks to be injured. No, he gets back up. Ooh. Good passing. Nice dribble. Ooh. Pressure is been coming on Mali for now. What is he going to do? Is he going to dribble? No, he's going to pass. Oh, no. Bad play, bad play. Barca with the break, no. Easily taken. Bad passing again. He's anxious, so he's trying too hard. He should be patient. The game has a long way to go. Clearance by Neuer. Looking for Lewandowski. Ball to Ribery. What is he going to do? Is he going to dribble or is he going to play cautious and try to pass the ball? Looks like he's going to dribble. Oh, bad dribbling technique there. Nice pass by Mali. If Mali scores this goal, it's going to be so hard for Chadwick to come back. But he's broken up. Chadwick on the attack again. Trying to go down the wing this time. He's been trying the middle. Thomas Mueller with the ball now. Will he cross it? He's trying to dribble again. Gets through. Nice pass back. He should cross it right now. Ooh. Headed out by the defender. To Suarez. Suarez dribbles one. Gives to Neymar. Neymar's running down the line. Dribbles again. Tries to give it back to Suarez, but Suarez, I don't know what he was doing at that point. Nice passage of play. Oh, that was not even a foul. Wow. The people watching the final was like, ooh. Time is slowly running out for Rashad Wade. He needs to come up with something to equalize this game, or else he'll have to play another match. It's not totally gone for him. But I think he'd like to finish this really quickly, so that he doesn't have to have the problem of trying to win another game. Nice, nice, nice. Ooh, good clearance there. Ball is going to go out for a throw-in. It's going to be Barcelona's ball. Mali looking good for the win so far. The passage of play, ball to Suarez, to Neymar. Neymar passes back to Suarez, intercepted by Benatia. Vidal, Vidal gives the ball away. And Mali playing it safe right now at the moment. Oh, Messi. Messi has done two good things in this match. Every time he gets the ball, it's like, oh my God, he's dribbling. Oh! I think he should have gone airwise. No, none of Barca players are really that advantageous in height. Shadwell is trying to come back in the game, but it looks like Mali is going to win this game. Few minutes left. Shadwell is trying. Mali is going down the wing with Neymar. Neymar decides to cut in. He's dribbling. Will he pass the ball? Yes, he does pass the ball. Good pass. There's a guy calling for the ball. But broken up by the defender. Shad Wade has a little time left. He needs something. I think he should go for a sub. And bring in Coleman or Douglas Costa. Ribery and Robin have had the time. And they're burning, as you can see, the gauge on their endurance meter. It's really low. All right. Ooh, let's go. Suarez has the ball. Oh, nice play to hold up the ball. What's going to happen? Oh, my God. Should he cut back? Oh, he should have cut back. Good win by Mali. Mali resets the bracket. Mali resets the bracket. So we have one more match, guys. They're instantly going to rematch this game because none of them want to lose that adrenaline they have right now. Let's see if Shad Wade could recover from this. Pick up himself. Mali on the attack. Plays conservative. Brings it back.
Gerard Piqué starts with Javier Mascherano as the centre-backs. Ivan Rakitic plays with Iniesta in the middle. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today.
Sergio Busquets.
Neymar. Jordi Alba. I'd like you to focus on these two players. An important match, this. Arjen Robin against... Lionel Messi. Well, it is a free kick, and they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. Wall trying to sneak forward. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Well, he's got support here. Neymar. Martinez, Mario Götze, Vidal. Says free kick. Luis Suarez. Iniesta. Rakitic. Very good stop here. It's Barcelona's corner. Cleared it well. And shoots! Pressure on, another corner. Eddie Venatia. Javi Martinez. Jordi Alba with a foul. Sergio Busquets. David Alaba. Lewandowski. And here's the cross. Wasn't very good control. They've lost the ball. Ivan Rakitic. Javi Martinez. Vidal. Looking for Ribery. Now Messi. Mario Götze. Arturo Vidal. And it will go into the middle now. No cross, good block. And it's gone behind for Bayern's benefit. It's a corner for them. Götze. And in goes the cross. Ribery! And they put away the first goal of the game.
Goal from Ribery. And he took a glance up there, you know, and he saw the keeper's positioning. Really good, cool, composed finishing. Hope it improves this match, because it has been a bit scrappy here. A lack of quality. Let's see if it does improve.
Frank Ribery. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. Piqué. Now Messi. And in it comes quickly with a throw-in. Half-time at 1-0. We'll be right back. it's a tactical substitution for the losing team here. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Ian Robert. Ivan Rakitic. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Frank Ribery. Well, that's good support as they build this attack. That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. Frank Ribery, what about his first half, Alan Smith?
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. He's tackled well. It was a good challenge. It's led to a corner. Out for another corner. Ribery, Mario Götze, going to cross it, goalkeeper hangs on, Luis Suarez, Frank Ribery, Neymar, Turan, Mario Götze, Robert Lewandowski, first touch was poor, Ivan Rakitic, the goal is given. And that is the equaliser.
A goal from Suarez. Well, he's just placed that first time, guided it into the bottom right-hand corner.
So, away we go at 1-1. Brilliant football from this team. Now the shot! It's a great moment. They've scored here, and they're into the lead. Barcelona have gone behind. Frank Ribery. Here's Ribery. Boateng. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Ivan Rakitic. An easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. La trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Boateng, David Alaba, Boateng. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. This could be it. Well, he got away and looked as though he might be in the clear until he was stopped. They will think just about in time. Mario Götze. Fantastic game, this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. David Alaba. Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now. Robert Lewandowski is judged offside. Luis Suarez. And a back pass to Manuel Neuer. If he had a cap on, he could throw it on the ball. It's that simple for the goalkeeper. They're going to start from the back. It's a back pass to the keeper. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Good result to go with a good afternoon's work, really, because it wasn't for league points or cup progress, but it was to get them right for those challenges ahead.
And they did look ready. They looked like a team that knew what they were doing out there today.
Well, Robert Lewandowski, one striker being analysed by another. Alan Smith
got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.
Well, as for the opposition, not quite his best form today.